Hi friends, welcome back to CSS Zero to Hero. This series is for beginners who wants to learn CSS. In this video, I'm going to talk about background properties in CSS. Let's start. We have already used a background property called background color. Using that, we can add a background color to any elements. Instead, if you want to use an image as a background, we can go for background image property. I'm going to explain this using an example. I have created a div, and for that div, I have added a width, height, and a background color. And so we can see this. Now I'm going to change this to use a background image. First, let me find an image URL. And I can use background image in which I can use the URL like this. So if I refresh, we can see this. But you can see this is repeating. By default, the background image property repeats an image both horizontally and vertically. We can use another property, background repeat, to control this. We can either use repeat x to repeat horizontally, or repeat y to repeat vertically, or just repeat to repeat it both horizontally and vertically, which is the default behavior. Or we can use no repeat to prevent repeating. Let me use no repeat. And so we can say this. If I add the background color also, we can understand where it is positioned. But we can use another property called background position to position it based on our requirement. I'm going to give it as right top. Now we can see it is moved towards right. Let me change it to center center. Now the image is in the center. There are many other background properties. I have explained only the most useful or oftenly used properties. Here also, we can use the shorthand property background. Instead of specifying all these individually, this will also work. When we are talking about background, we should also talk about the difference between opacity and RGBA function. These two are used to add some transparency to the element, but I have explained that in detail in another video. I recommend you to go through that video also. The link is available in the description. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe my channel, and support me. Thank you. Bye.